Hello everybody, this is Flamebo5 here, recording another Minecraft video. It's sort of like long time no see, I guess. I've been using mod packs lately, and I haven't had a chance to come on this world, and when I look back at this world, I'm very happy with it. This is probably the longest amount of time I've ever had one world, and I came up with a plan, hopefully, for my channel. I know I haven't been uploading very many videos. I tried to upload a Feed the Beast video, and here's the explanation for that. That's gonna be like season one, and that's like one episode or two episodes. That's season one. I'm gonna start season two now. I have a plan, and that's an episode per week, I think, of something. I think that's good because my channel is really, really small. So, you know, I think if you have less than like 100 subscribers or 50 subscribers or whatever, then it's good to do that. I guess, I don't know. So I'm gonna be doing a video per week, and then. My plan is I'll do every other week. I'll have a different. I'll have this, and then maybe a Minecraft Feed the Beast. They started a new mod pack, and I'm really excited about it. And I plan on playing it. And yeah. I think. Did I upgrade RAM before or after I last episode? I upgraded my RAM in December. I don't know if these videos go back before December, but I did upgrade my RAM in December, so I don't know. I think I've made an episode since then. Or have I? Might check. I don't know. I'll just probably check off camera when I'm done with this. But anyway, that's my plan. You guys probably have... I did do a little bit of live streaming where I was working on this, and yeah, I made this little thing here. A little bit stupid, to be honest. And yeah. I want to do some cool stuff, but, you know, I don't know when, or how, or where, or, you know, whatever. So, yeah. I'm not quite sure what we're gonna do in this episode, but we'll have to figure it out. I'll probably show off the area over there, and we might even do a little bit of building with it. I don't know. What else will we do? Yeah, we'll probably look at some designs for the our future home, which is gonna be over that way. You can't see it because my render distance is like on normal or something, so you can't see all the way over there. But it's there's a little area over there that we're going to be using. It's a little awkward right now for me because I just feel a little awkward because I don't know exactly. I haven't been playing vanilla in a while. So yeah, hopefully whenever they make their pack public, the Minecraft people and the Feed the Beast people make their pack public, I will be playing it. I'm very interested to see what mods are in it. I will be playing it, probably no matter what. Multiplayer, though. I probably won't have too many people. I probably won't really be ever playing with other people, but it will be multiplayer on my server. And yeah. Hopefully, my friends will be willing to have a server world long term, because I've had that server for. I got it back in. 2011, I think, or is a different server, but I've had a server since 2011, and we've never had a world for like over a month that we've been dedicated to, so we've gone through about a million worlds. I'd really like to have a long-term world, though, so yeah. Anyway, enough, you know, jibber-jabber, I don't know, whatever you want to call it. Let's go on to the project. Okay, guys, I'm back. So you've probably seen this house in the last previous episodes. I don't know. I haven't really been keeping up. I have some stone smelting. We're just going to look at a design idea I got. And I'll show you the inside of it. I think I did a little bit of work on it in a live stream once, so. It's a lot of catching up to do here. I don't remember a lot. I remember making this, and I don't know if this really fits into the design of the house, so I might not keep it. I do like using this sort of colored glass. It's sort of like gray. I think it makes it seem a little, you know, nice. I like it. Got this area here. this is the original area that I was making. I was going to make these. I think I was going to make these light blue. Oh, yeah. So I was going to make underneath it be light gray, and then this would be blue carpet. And then on the floor, it'd be blue carpet. But I want to... And oh, yeah, I was doing work down here as well. This is supposed to be another room. And this is mainly for nostalgic reasons, which I'll explain in a second. If we look at... If I could show you, I would. But I have a desktop image, and it is of my very first Minecraft world ever that I made, and I made it 2011 or something, I think. Late 2011, I think it was October 2011, late October, early November, to somewhere around there, like. I heard it was before the first Minecon. But there was a Minecon meetup before that, but it wasn't really like a Minecon like they have now, but anyway. And this was the layout of the room I had. It was... There was a little hill, and I dug through here, and I dug down some stairs. I actually dug, I had two stairs and then a ladder, but I think that looked bad. I just would rather do it this way. And so I had stairs going down here, and then I had a little area in here where I had my bed, and then inside here I had this room. So that's, well, this was another access way to the outside, which is, I don't know why I did that. It's like kind of repetitive. And up here I also had some chests and furnaces and stuff, but it's not an exact copy, but it's for nostalgic reasons. Anyway, so what I was going to try to show you guys was this sort of idea. I want to see how these look together. Like that. I don't know if I'd really want it to look like that, but you know what I mean. I wonder what they... You guys can tell me what you think they look like together. Like, maybe I'm thinking... Maybe something like this. It's like, just tell me, what do you think about this? I don't know exactly how you'd set it up. Maybe stone bricks for the floor. That's sort of like, I sort of want this to feel sort of like a, sort of have that almost dark feel to it, but you know what I mean? Like that sort of stone bricks and dark oak and that sort of thing. I think it's a little overused a little bit too much, but you know. Whatever, who cares? That's sort of the design I'm going for. But in this room, I want it to be very bright and lit up. I might put glowstone behind there. I want to put hide lighting behind here. There's this one thing I had in another Minecraft world that I had, because I've had so many. And it was similar to this, but they used jungle wood and stuff. These jungle leaves. And I think they had it indented. I might try that. But this is supposed to be like a nice... room. It's like really nice, I guess. I don't know. And yeah, we'll continue this hallway down here. One thing I need to check is the dimensions of this. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's just 1. So this is this block. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then we go down one block, like this. Now let's just dig this out a little bit. So this is how we do it if we were to be symmetrical here. Like something like that. It won't be symmetrical, because right now it feels like we're more weighted on this side than on this side, so it'll be sort of a little bit off balance. So I want to put some stuff over here, but I'm not sure about that. So yeah, I'm gonna go get some more blue wool, and I'll be right back, and we can see what this looks like. Okay, guys, I found this guy. He's gonna try to invade our little village here, I guess. There. That's what he gets for trying to, I don't know, I was gonna say something like really cool, and yeah, but I didn't. Yeah. Okay, guys, so I'm thinking, do it this way. There we go, let's put the wool there. Alright. And then just... and I don't have enough, but I didn't quite have enough dye. But this is sort of what this room's gonna look like, just minus the tiny bit that I'm missing. It'll probably go up to here, I'm guessing. So yeah, this is what it'll look like. And we might have like secret passageways or something. Like maybe we could have like a button in the corner, and if you press the button, like it'll like it'll take out a flush 2x2 piston door that's like right here, right in this spot right here, and like take you somewhere or something. And it'll be all secret, you know, super secret. So that's sort of the idea. What else are we gonna do? This is probably going to be my bedroom area. So yeah, let's just craft ourselves a bed with this wood here. Or do I have more wood in here? I have birch leaves. Birch leaves are like the best for stuff. Oh yeah, they're the best for like in terms of leaves. Usually, unless you're absolutely sure, because what happens is, I think these are birch, but what's so great about them is, no matter what biome you're in, they never change color, which is kind of cool. So yeah, I think I want this too tall, but I'm not 100% sure. There, like that little torch in the back there. The way I originally had it, I also had a, this is getting a little... Oh my god, I'm getting so... Like, from this angle, I'm getting so nostalgic. What I'll do is I'll put... You know, what I originally did is I had, like, an area right here, and I had furnaces right there, and I might do that just for looks, but I also had another area out here in my original... When I did it originally. So we might dig it through here. I had a fireplace. Well, I never finished the fireplace because I was such a noob. But a virtual fireplace. It didn't have any fire. Let's just try this. Yeah, probably not going to dig all this out on camera, but... I think we have netherrack. Have I been? Yeah, we have another portal. I think. Or do we? Do we not have another portal? Or do we have another portal? We might not have another portal, and if so, that is crazy that we wouldn't have another portal by now. So let's just go out and try to get... Let me look and see. I thought we did, but... We might not. Or did we? I know... I thought we did. I remember mining... Yeah, we have the obsidian, but we never made the portal, I think. Let's check. Because I don't want to have to mine obsidian, so let's just see here. Oh, we only have two obsidian. What? This is crazy. You don't have another portal, don't we? Yeah, I might have to go off and get some obsidian. Do I have a water bucket? Let me make a water bucket. I remember I died once and I lost a diamond pick, but I'm not sure if that happened here. Anyway, wow, these guys regrow their wolf quick. I want to make an inhumane amount of sheep in a small area. There you go. So I'll probably continue this wheat farm for a while and use all the wheat to get more cows and get more sheep, and then just... God, they grow so fast! There. Yeah. So I'm gonna go grab some obsidian and I'll be right back. Okay. Alright. Okay, I'm back. And I have the obsidian. Now we only need 10, so I'm gonna put away the other two that we don't need. Okay. I guess we'll use cobblestone for the corners. So where do we want to put this? I wonder, do I have a shovel? So let's check. I haven't played on this world for a while, as I said earlier, so I'm not 100% aware of everything in the world, so I apologize for that, but hopefully I can make this more routine. I'm sorry about it not being very routine, and sort of being... I didn't play on this world for a very long time, now that I think about it. It was months, so, you know, I want to start this back up, but I want it to be very professional. Let's figure out, should the portal be like, okay, let's put two blocks here. I need flint and steel. I know I have a flint and steel. I swore I saw flint and steel somewhere. No? I have flint. And I have steel. Well, this technically is iron, not steel, so, you know. Achievement get. We need to go deeper. There. Flamebow 5 has just earned achievement. We need to go deeper. Nice. The nether. I don't know why we went here. I do not remember why. I don't know why we need to be here either. I just don't know. But let's just grab like some quartz or something. I completely forgot why we went here. And still got a little bit of steak left. Yeah, I don't know why I went here. Okay. Yeah. I know we can use the lava instead of coal, but we have so much coal I don't even know why I would, honestly. Yeah. Just grab some quartz. I don't remember why I came here. Am I that stupid? I can't remember. What is there something you can do with soul sand? Yeah, this is embarrassing that I completely forgot why we went to the Nether. I think it was just another project. I don't see any glowstone nearby that we could even get. So yeah. Oh jeez. Got a little lag spike there. Okay. Looking good. Sorry if you hear any background noise. You probably don't, but there's some stuff going on in the background, so if you do hear anything, I apologize. I don't think you will, though, because this microphone does not pick up very much. It is kind of a crappy microphone, though. I know the video always... I don't understand why, and I always kind of stress about it, but the video always starts with, like, a weird sound, like a pop, almost. You know, you hear it at the beginning of every video, and I'm trying to figure out why, and really, I fixed it in the past, but it is kind of a little bit annoying to fix, but I don't know if I'll fix it. I always forget. What I have to do is I have to delete the first that first bit of the video. I have to cut it out of the video. Which is a little bit of, you know, a pain. I probably will get a, you know what we should do? Now that we have nether quartz, we should probably put that in the, in this. We should put it in here somehow. Probably make the redstone be all those. I'm trying to make this shift-click friendly, or whatever. did it this way, and then obsidian this way, and then another quartz this way, and then diamonds. I know I don't have that many diamonds, but let's make it like this, like six in a row. So I have four spots for whatever other material we end up putting there, and I don't know if there is anything else, I can't remember. I just got back from playing lots of different Feed the Beast packs, literally, like, I haven't been playing vanilla in a long time. I first played Direwolf 20, and then I got tired of that, and then I did the, I did, like, Feed the Bee Team and Horizons, and then I did, or no, it's not Feed the Bee Team, it's Attack of the Bee Team. I always call it, Feed the Bee Team, but then I did, Classic Feed the Beast Beta Pack A, and then I did another thing that I can't remember. I don't know what else we're gonna do in this episode. I'll probably have to think of something. Maybe we could, all we've done is I've just talked a little bit, and then I put some carpet over there and went to the Nether. Now that I think about it, that's all I've really done. What else? I'm just trying to think of what else we could do. Make a device that, like, you gamble with. It's a little bit an end game, though. I don't know. That's just like that. That's just a project that came off the top of my head. I should make, like, a project board. I'll do that. That's what we're gonna make in this episode. A project board. See, that's a good project. Alright, yeah, we're gonna make that, and then, and I'm gonna list every possible project that I'd like to do, in the series eventually. And then after that, I'll probably go mining. Off camera though, and then I'll do some other stuff. So yeah, that's the rest of the episode, so see you when I'm ready to do that. Alright, so okay. Oh Jesus. Can I kill him? There. Yes! A gold ingot and a gold nugget. Oh my god. That is awesome. That is awesome. That's probably the most... That's the best thing that ever could have happened at that very moment. Alright, let's just put that away. Okay, so. I don't need food. Basically, I got an idea for how we're going to build the project board. I think we're going to use birch stairs like this. And then we're going to use, like... I don't know what this will look like. You'll have to tell me. So, 3, 4. We'll do the same. On the top. I keep taking fall damage. Okay. Wish they had some sort of scaffolding I could use. I'm just, the thing, I'm placing the cobblestone as scaffolding, and I'm thinking, you know what I should be using? Scaffolding from Industrial Craft. Oh wait, it's not in here. Because I'm just so used to, using mods. That's my problem, is I need to be... I don't want to get too addicted to any in particular thing. So I think that one video a week rule would fit me well. And then do... every other week, and maybe occasionally if I ever have time to do two videos, but I want that to be only on occasion. Anyways, the idea is here that I put dark oak wood, and I didn't make any signs because I'm just a genius. And then I put, like, another layer of birch stairs. Dang it. Like this, okay. So I think you get the idea here. So this is sort of what it would look like. Something like this. It's a little bit... it might be a little bit much for just a board, but... you know, let's get some signs made here. and we'll come up with some future projects, and then that'll probably be it for this episode. I was playing in a previous version, and I keep forgetting that I can, when I was playing Classic Feed the Beast, you can't do this, you can't just slide like that, and so I'm not quite used to it yet. Not back in the groove or whatever. Alright. Let's get all our stuff here. I might make a couple modifications with the stone brick. But, yeah, the idea is we'll have, like, up here we'll have, like, stuff. So we'll do something like, storage room. And then we'll do, like, what else? What else is something we need to make? Chest room. And then we'll do like, you know what I mean, like then a furnace room. Whatever. Then we'll do like, you know what I'm saying, we'll do stuff like this. What else could we do? What else? You know, the general Aegis sort of stuff like that. I'll come up with more projects off camera, but this is the general idea for this. And we might want a chest and a crafting table even. So let's just put a, where should I put the crafting table? We could put them on like, I don't know. This is difficult. Alright, let's put it, like, right here. Then in this chest, we'll just keep some signs. So yeah, that's generally the idea with this. Just a little board for upcoming projects that we'll put inside this. So, might move this little setup here, but I don't know. So yeah, that's generally the idea of this. You're just going like F1. So this is going to probably be the thumbnail. But anyway, this is the idea. And yeah, I've just said that like 5 times now. So I guess... Oh god, what am I doing? Messing up on the keys. So yeah, I think that's pretty much it for this episode. No, I know we haven't done a lot. We've probably done more than I normally do in most of my episodes, because I know most of my episodes are not very productive. In this episode, I think what my problem is that I'm not thinking about projects. I'm thinking more about, I need to do this, do that, do this. And then I just record the whole thing, and then I don't get that much done, because I'm, you know, eventually time goes up. So, yeah, this video has reached, like, about optimum length, where it's not too long, not too short. So I think that's about it for this episode, guys. I will see you, hopefully, in a video next week. Hopefully, if the Minecraft pack comes out next week, then I'll make a video of that. If not, I'll make another video of this, and then the next week after that, if the Minecraft pack is out, which it should be out publicly, then I'll do that. So, yeah, guys, thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye.